Many Tampa Bay residents are finding out their travel plans to Cuba have been stopped because of a change in policy by the U.S. State Department. Cruises are canceled, and many passengers are very disappointed by this. News Channel 8's Jeff Patterson joins us now live at the cruise ship terminal in Tampa. Jeff?
Good evening, Avery. Well, it was fun while it lasted for many Americans, including a lot of people here in Tampa. Hopping on a cruise ship here was an easy way to see Cuba. Now that has changed.
For Americans wanting to soak up Cuban culture, a cruise was the answer.
I'm a boat guy, I'm a cigar guy, I'm a rum guy, and it just made sense to my wife and I to go to Cuba and take a little break and check out the culture and the history.
Teo Leonard from Apollo Beach traveled to Cuba 30 years ago. His wife has never been, so they booked a cruise.
And that was part of the other reason, is we could do a cruise, and it was a short, simple trip and easy to get in and out.
Now the U.S. State Department has halted cruises to Cuba, saying it's a response to Cuban interference in Venezuela. Teo Leonard just wants his money back.
And they offered either a 50% onboard credit for the stateroom fee, or we could get a refund.
Leonard opted for the refund, but there are still other ways to legally go to Cuba. Tampa tour operator Frank Reno has been taking Americans to Cuba for years and says he can still legally get people there. But each trip will now be under a microscope when you get back to this country.
Must be a full-time schedule, no recreational activities during the day. And I'm assuming when you return to the U.S., you better have good records of what you did while you were there.
The U.S. government still allows 11 separate categories that will permit Americans to legally go to Cuba. You can go there for religious purposes. You can go there if you're a journalist. You can go there if you can prove that you're helping the people of Cuba. But like Frank Reno just said, when you get back, you better be able to document what you did and how it applies to the category that you traveled under. In Tampa, Jeff Patterson, News Channel 8.